Hello, Postcrossers! Another week, another video, and another good week full of postcards. Last week, or this week, I received 7 postcards and 3 envelopes with direct swaps and stuff like that. But let's start. The first one that I received, it's a cat postcard, one of my favorite themes. And this postcard came from Turkey. The person who sent me this postcard was a student called Awa. So thank you, Awa, for this cool cat postcard. The next one, it's also a cat postcard and came from Poland. And this one was sent by Monica. So thank you very much, Monica, for this nice cat postcard. The next one, it's another one from Poland, and it's a painting by Claude Monet, and the title of this painting is The Japanese Girl. So thank you for this lovely and beautiful postcard. And the postcard was sent by Patricia. So thank you, Patricia, for this beautiful postcard. And the next one came from France and was sent by Letitia. And this one is a multi-view postcard. And it was funny because she wrote the postcard in Portuguese. So, muito obrigado, Letícia, por ter escrito o postal em português. And the next one came from China, and it's this one. And the postcard was sent by, I think it's Oshimingao. So, thank you for the cool postcard. And also for the nice stamps here, they are very cool. The next one, it was a really surprise because it's my first postcard from Iceland, and it's this cool and funny illustration. This postcard was sent by Eric. So thank you for the postcard and thank you for the first postcard from Iceland. It was a really surprise. And I leave the other official postcard for the end because it's a really surprise. So I received this flag of the world from a Facebook group postcard swap, and this postcard was sent by Suvi. So thank you, Suvi, for this Finland flag for my collection. So thank you. The other postcard flag of the world came on an envelope, and this postcard was sent by Marie McDonald. She already sent me 2 or 3 flag of the world from rare countries, and this one was another rare country postcard, and it's a flag of the world from Tokelau. Thank you again, Mary McDonald. I will send you a postcard right away, and I hope you like my postcards like I like yours. The next one came from Switzerland, and it was also an official postcard from Switzerland, but it came on an envelope, and she sent me this one. Is a fold postcard from a Japanese painter. His name is Hiromatsu Reiji. It's a Japanese abstract painting, and I love your postcard. So thank you, Dan, for your postcard. And the last two came from Japan. The first was a letter for a direct swap. I trade stamps with this Japanese girl, and she sent me an envelope with some stamps for my collection. As you know, my father collects stamps worldwide, and I just collect Japanese stamps. If you have Japanese stamps, and if you collect worldwide stamp, we can trade. So just send me a message on my social media links and we can trade stamps or other collectibles. And the last one, like I said, it was an official postcard and it came from Japan. It's this cool, cutie and kawaii Japanese illustration. This postcard was sent by Mariko Ogura. And this postcard is special for me because finally I achieved to 500 postcards, official postcards in Postcrossing. So, hooray! I'm so happy. And it was funny because this week I received, as you know, my favorite country is Japan. And this week I received this postcard. It was my official 500 postcard. I received stamps from Mariko, and I also received a big box of zines from Japan. So it was a very good week. So, bye bye. Please, if you are watching this channel for the first time, please subscribe my channel. Just click on the bell to receive the notification and to know when I upload a new video. If you usually see my channel and if you are interested in making part of this channel with an interview, I would like to interview you for my channel with 5 or 6 simple questions about Postcrossing, like the other interviews I made. Bye bye. Happy Postcrossing, and now it's time to write some more postcards. So, bye bye.